With what you've been able to accomplish, we can advance our work here in the science division.
This contract could really help us both out.
Setting additional task.
Warning, sabotage in progress.
Proceeding to the feeder now. Adding task. Responding to resupply request.
Time for survival of the fittest. I'm not sure that time is now.
I know this one. An herbivore called Chunkingosaurus. Can you guess where it was first found? Don't tell me scientists don't have a sense of humor.
Attending to feeder supply.
Thank you.
kid, I was one in a million.
Look, you know you didn't have to prove anything, but the way you took charge left an impression. Good work. I see it. If ethics was what we were all about, then none of us would be here. I mean, isn't everything we're doing with these dinosaurs kind of a compromise? Dr. Malcolm might refer to it as an abomination of science. So let the dinosaurs do what they do. And you did. And you killed it. Anything else was just dinosaurs being dinosaurs.
En route to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset.
Three words. Contract, you, yes.
Thank you.
contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy. This contract has just come in. I'm giving you first shot at it.
The science division is always on the lookout for ways to improve our bottom line.
The more resources we have at our disposal, the more opportunities we have in furthering our understanding of these animals.
This animal, the Ceratosaurus, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.
Thank you.
That is a textbook example of doing it right. Yo, it's your buddy Isaac here, and have I got something for you. And by something, I mean an offer for you to do something for me. Sounds good, right?
How can all these wondrous exhibits not be worth a little risk? Or more than a little? It's why we get on a plane, right? You know, it can't possibly happen to us, we tell ourselves. It's funny how the ones that it does happen to tell themselves the same thing.
We're doing the improbable, and you're doing the impossible. Thanks.
Confirming task.
Take this contract. Man, you really know how to put on a show. That's what I call star power.
Now this contract is something special, and I know just the person for the job. Can you guess who I'm thinking about?
Adding task.
Thank you.
picking up asset. Heading to the feeder now. Transit has commenced.
Excellent work on that contract. Our research budget is more secure now.
Feeder resupply request received. En route to top of feeder. Task received.
Sabotage in progress.
Confirmed. Adding task. Thank you.
I don't think they'd offer this contract to just anyone. So at least review it.
Setting additional task. Resupply request acknowledged. Understood.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
You are making the entertainment division the crown jewel of this entire operation.
Okay, that was impressive. Division thanks you. So do I.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
You up for a new challenge? Well, then you are gonna want to see this new contract.
Heading to pick up the item. Mm-hmm.